it's Erin Stutland, and today we are talking about upgrading your life. So what does it mean to upgrade? An incline going up in the direction of movement. An increase or improvement. A new or improved model. We are talking about upgrading your life. So if there is any area of your life that you are ready to grow, to expand, whether it's in your finances, you want a better relationship, a better apartment, a better job, a better body, or a better attitude, you might be ready for an upgrade. You are a human being, and as a human being, it is in your nature to want to grow, to expand, to become more of who you are truly meant to be. But sometimes, in order to receive that expansion, that growth, you need to ask for it. You need to show up and claim it for yourself. When your contract is up on your iPhone 3G, AT&T does not come knocking on your door telling you you are ready for an upgrade. No, 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 no. You have to get your butt out the door and over to the Apple Store where you tell the genius, I am ready for my upgrade. At that point, the genius goes and grabs your iPhone 4GS, and then you take out your credit card or your cash because you are willing to put your money where your mouth is. You are willing to give something in return for your upgrade. So my question for you is, what are you willing to give? Who are you willing to be? What are you willing to do in order to receive your incline, your increase, your upgrade? Is it your time? Is it your talent? Is it your compassion? Is it your passion? Is it your dedication? What are you willing to give? Because what you give is what you get. So you should always, always, always give your best. In the comment section below, I want you to tell me one area of your life that you are ready to expand, to upgrade. And I want you to tell me one action, one thing you are willing to do, be, or give in order to receive that upgrade. And if you like this video, go ahead and like it and pass it on to friends. And of course, always come on over to erinstutland.com, sign on up, so you can receive these videos into your inbox every week. Have a great week. I'll see you soon.